Over the next 3 weeks, the red crab eggs will drift in the perilous nursery.